Welcome to Bert Ridgway's Learning for Life video lessons, and in this lesson we're going to be learning the first of three parts of Country Roads Take Me Home. And I'm going to play the entire piece for you because I want you to watch and pay particular attention to my left hand in this, because I'm really going to be basically holding chords and making chords, and the melody will be found within those chords, and I'll give you some clues to that, and I'll tell you what the chords are. So let me play it through first so you can get an idea of where we're headed. So before we get into the first part, what I want you to notice, and I told you that I had posted the video on previously on triple thumbing, double thumbing, drop thumbing, and hesitation. And before you ever attempt this video or this lesson, I'm recommending that you master that last video, that you understand what triple thumbing is, what double thumbing is, what the hesitations are, because as we go through this particular lesson, I'm just going to refer to you and say this is a you're going to hit the melody here on this particular note and triple thumb. Now, here's what's important for you to understand. If you, right now you're in G tuning, which means when you play it open, you're playing a G chord. If you play down the strings, you're playing a G chord. If you play up the strings, you're playing a G chord. If you were to pick it, as in bluegrass, no matter what string you hit, because you're playing these notes, you're playing a G chord. So if you were triple thumbing, and let me give you an example, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna hit the second string as my melody note, and then I'm gonna triple thumb. So I hit the second string, thumb, I came to the second string, and then back to the fifth string. All right, so the melody note, the one we're concerned about, is this second string. But now what I'm gonna do is still hit that melody note on the second string, but instead of coming back down to the second string with my thumb, I'm gonna hit the third string. So here's the first way. Here's the second way. So it doesn't matter what you do there, as long as you have the melody note. Now I'm going to do it. I'm going to hit the melody note on two, and I'm going to use this fourth string as the drop. So let me do it again. Here's the first way, second way, third way. Or sorry, let me do that again. Here's your first one. Here's your second one. Here's your third one. So what I'm telling you here is, when I say triple thumb, it does not matter what string you're dropping down on, as long as you get the melody note right. So I hope that makes sense to you. So here is the first part of country roads. Almost Heaven, West Virginia is where we're going to start. And we're just going to do that much today, and then we'll do, as I said, a part each week for 3 weeks. So here's your melody. Sorry. So I'm on the fourth string. Open, open, second fret, open. All I did there was I hit the third string, or the fourth string open, with the hesitation. Actually, I hit it twice. And what I did there was a triple thumb. Triple thumb. Then I came back to the fourth string open and did a hesitation. So again. Here's your triple thumb. And then back to the fourth string with the hesitation. One more time. I wish you could see better where I didn't have these fingers in the way, so I'm just going to do this. This is not how I hold my fingers, but so you can see it. So if you want to stop here, and again, I'm recommending you watch all the way through the lesson, but if you want to stop here, if this is where you're attempting it, make sure you can play that so that you understand. And if you don't understand it, please send me a private message or put a comment, because I'm not sure what else I can do, but I don't want to leave you hanging. I want you to be able to understand this. So I'll see what more I can do. If I need to fix how I'm teaching this particular song, I will change it. But I want to make sure that you got this. So you're hitting the second string, or the fourth string twice. Second fret. Triple thumbing. Then you're hitting that fourth string. Open, hesitation. Okay, so that's pretty clear. Let's move on. So. Here's what you have. Then the fourth string, second fret, fourth string open, fourth string, second fret. And you can hold a C chord that whole time. And then you're hitting the third string open. That's your basic melody. Triple thumb. And that was a double thumb. I'm hitting the third string. Real slow. Now, if you're struggling, that's because you really need to go back and watch the other video on triple thumbing and double thumbing. Here's what we have so far. So I'm doing the double thumbing and then hesitation. Pause here. Make sure you have that much. You're going to make a D7 now. You're hitting the third string twice. So I'm doing, making a D7, but I'm hitting that third string, holding it two. Third, second string open, hesitation, then back to that two, hesitation. So from the beginning. That's that's you should have that much memorized. Then you're going to make a C chord. Sorry. So I'm hitting the fourth string, second fret. And what I'm doing here, this is a little trickier, I guess. It is a double thumb, but when you come back on this fourth string with your index or your middle, I'm playing it open. Let me just keep doing that. Sorry. That's what you want to do right there. Make a C chord. And when you come back for that second note, it's going to be open. And you're going to make a C chord. Then hit the third string. You're going to, when you make that C chord, you're hitting the fourth string. Then the third string twice. So here's what we have from the beginning. And actually, I did a triple thumb there at the end. Triple thumb, and then coming back to that third string for your melody. So here's what we have so far. Make sure you stop here and make sure you can play all of that, because really we're just going to start over again. And we're going to play up to that point. So let me play from the very beginning. Sorry about that. So it starts off the same way, fourth string, holding your fourth C chord, fourth string, take your C chord off, second string twice, make a D7 chord. Second string open. And then a triple thumb. So here's your second part of the first section we're doing. Again. Last time. There's your triple thumb. Then we're moving on D7. And what I did there was, you could see if you just hit the basic melody, you would go and hit that note four times. But we're going to fill it in with a double thumb. third string, double thumb, second string open, hesitation, make a D7 again. You're hitting the third string at second fret when you're holding that D7. So here's the second half of what we just did. Then you're going to go back to your C chord. So you're hitting the fourth string, third string twice, D7. In other words, you're just moving that middle finger over to two, and then third string open with the hesitation. And that takes you into Country Roads. Okay, so let me just review all the way through. One more time, hesitation, triple thumb, double thumb, hesitation, and that was a double thumb, triple thumb, starting over. Thumb. So that takes us up to that point. One more time, just very, very slow. So I really do think I've broken it down far enough. If you understand the triple thumbing, the double thumbing, the hesitation, if you understand those terms, you understand what to do. I do think I've broken it down. If I haven't, please let me know. But if your frustration is not being able to follow, then I'm going to suggest you also review the past video, which I've put in the description, and I will put here at the end of the video so that you can go back to that and review that. So I hope you've enjoyed that, and again, we will continue on with this, and we will give you part two, which is the chorus, what most people are familiar with, next week. And please like, please share, and please subscribe. Thank you so much. Please leave a comment. Look forward to seeing you in the next lesson.